how to download a video from your Google Drive onto your iPhone. If you have a video located in your Google Drive and you want to access and download it from your phone, there's two ways to do so. The first way is signing into your Google account in a web browser and going to the Google homepage. Then in the top right corner of your screen, select the grid icon and then select Google Drive. Your full Google Drive will then appear, which includes the video that you uploaded. Once you find the video and select it, you can then click the download icon in the top right corner of your screen. Then select download. As you can see in the top right corner of our screen, a video has been downloaded, and if we click the download icon, we can then select the video to view it. To then save the video to our camera roll, select the share icon in the bottom left corner of your screen, and then select save video. If we then go to our camera roll, you'll see that the video has been saved to our phone. Alternatively, an easy way to download the video from your Google Drive onto your phone is by downloading the Google Drive app. Once you have the app downloaded and you're logged into your Google account, you can easily find the video in your Google Drive. If you then select the three dots for more options just beside the title of the video, you can select the option that says send a copy. Once again, you can click save video to save it to your camera roll. If we then go back to our camera roll, you'll see a second copy of the video has been downloaded and you now have the video saved to your phone. And that's how to download a video from Google Drive onto your iPhone. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.